Great Falls Elementary Schools were also celebrating the end of the year, and Riverview did so by raising some money for Special Olympics. So throughout the year, students pay $1 a month to participate in an activity. Some of those examples include wearing pajamas to school or chewing gum, wearing hats or sunglasses. In the end, the school raised over $2,000 for the Great Falls Lions Special Olympics team. Good for them. We'll be right back.